must commit ourselves to music of the present.